Rich and Gene Fuhrman.
Thank you.
Out of Egypt I have traveled through the darkness dreary, far over hills and valleys and across the desert sand. I have landed safe at home where I shall not grow weary, and I'm camping in Canaan's happy land. Every day I'm camping in the land of Canaan, and with rapture I survey its wondrous beauties grand. Glory, hallelujah, I have found the land of promise, and I'm camping in Canaan's happy land. The land of bondage with its earthly treasure, I've traveled to a place where there is love on every hand. I have left the land of heartache for the land of pleasure, and I'm camping in Canaan's happy land. Every day I'm camping in the land of Canaan, and with rapture I survey its wondrous beauties grand. Glory, hallelujah, I have found the land of promise, and I'm camping in Canaan's happy land.
Very much.
Thank you.
Well, the next one we've got is one sort of dug out of the archives. We haven't done it in a while, and we thought we'd bring it out today for you to enjoy. It's one of those wonderful old call and response songs, Where the Soul Never Dies.
And the soul of man never dies.
on my way to that fair land where the soul
of man never dies,
where there will be no parting hand, and the soul
of man never dies. Dear friend, there'll be no sad farewells,
no tears. Well, you did such a wonderful job singing with us earlier that I think we're going to put you to work again.
Yep.
We do a lot of hymn sings at senior centers and nursing homes and retirement communities. And this is always a favorite, so sing along with us on In the Garden.
I come to the garden alone while the dew is still on the and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and he walks with me and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. He speaks and the sound of his voice is so sweet, the birds hush their singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing. And he walks with me and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other I'd stay in the garden with him, though the darkness around me be falling, though he bids me go through a voice of woe, his voice to me is calling, and he walks with me and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known.
Thank you.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Great chorus.